and recollections out of Hero Comics, Beautiful Joe, after lots of tries, we're going to just keep, basically, what I'm going to do is put the video of me winning on, because we're going to just go through the whole boss battle and win. And when I win, okay, I'll put that one on, okay? If you go 15 minutes with nothing, I'm going to delete that video. If you go 15 minutes, eventually I win, you know, then I'll put that one on. That's what it's going to be. Continue. Yep, see? Yeah, that sucks. You're suffering? Ready? Right? Okay. Spam, 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 boil spam, 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 spam. Oh, dude, I know you can just do that. That's just cool. Yeah, there is weaknesses. They all have weaknesses. His weakness is this. His weakness is this. You're going to beat him in 5 seconds. So... I did not realize it was that crazy. I did not realize you could actually do it like that.
You ought to watch your big mouth until you know you're going to win. Although, in your case, the big mouth isn't exactly your fault.
Joe emerges triumphant after his first marine battle. The lives of the underwater residents have been saved.
Yay.
Suddenly, the submarine begins to move forward. Without a moment to spare, Joe leaps onto the submarine.
Hey, wait up! Come on! I
want to
go too!
Will this trail eventually lead to Sylvia? Will the ship become the next Noah's Ark for Joe? Or will he become the next bait for Moby Dick? To find out, don't miss the next installment of Beautiful Joe, The Beautiful Escape!
Yeah! What is 5,000 points? Yes, after failing bunches of times, I finally win. This is great. Yes, I'm gonna save. Let's look at the 2012 one. Yep. Yay. Yay. Getting closer and closer. You know, it took a long time. I might actually put a video on. One video of me losing on. I don't know. I'll figure it out. We have 30 now. We want the last mock speed number. Let me see. I think we want the last mock speed. Okay. Eventually, I'll get the Okume roll.
Let's get it on!
Eventually. Thank you. Why do you keep falling for that? Why do I keep falling for that? This is a giant train thing. Mm. There, is it? No, it's not out of there. No, it blows it up. Of course it blows it up. Mm. Oh, okay, good, good anyway. Mm. Of course it blows it up. Of course it does. So bad. Hit by the thing, you know. You get hit by the train rocket.
Ready? Mm. Action.
So bad. Okay, get it by the train rocket, train rocket. That's why you loser, that's why you think. sailor suits? Why are they in sailor suits? Oh, geez. Well, I don't know. How do we get spam attacks like that? I did not know that. Close one. R trigger. Let's do that. I gotta do that. Okay. Come on. I'm also using the Xbox, or on my Xbox. I'm also closer. Well, just a few steps closer. I now actually have my Xbox back to that. Good. Yeah. Just need a controller. Well, I need to get batteries for my controller. Or find a controller that does work. I think I might have something. I'll test it out a little bit. See if it works. That'd be awesome if it did. Come here. Valley of the Shadow of Platform Death. Come on. Back. Come on. Oh, no! So close. How do we get it up here, though? Wait a second. You can do it. You just gotta do it. I'm gonna do this puzzle. And then make sure your little Xbox. See if it'll work. Come on, Dane. Come on. What do you say, Dane? Come on. Down here. Duck. Matrix moment. It's very close. But it did it. Come on. Stay ducked. Show me doing it. I want to actually show you me doing it. You know, the with opera sets and all that. And you're being burned by the flames. All the other guys are going out. They're like, yeah, we're bored now. Okay with that. Duck. Okay, duck under here. You know, yeah, do we have a Beautiful Joe FAQ? I think if I do. That'd be cool if I did. Yes. Ooh. Time was crappy. Yes. Time was D. Defense was D. Time was D. Yes. But I did it. How do I get up there? Oh. What? Not that way. Apparently not that way. Yes. Apparently not that way. Only 2,000... V points. Nope, not happening. What you got? Beautiful escape. What? Okay. So I gotta do it over again. That's fine. I'll do it over again. Some other time. See you next time. Walking the Xbox now.